Okay, so you can obviously see why this is called the prayer stretch. We're kneeling at a bench, or in this case, a cooler. Elbows on the bench, palms together behind the head, keeping the elbows bent at 90 degrees. Drop the head and the chest down towards the floor. Take deep breaths. And every few breaths, let's push a little further into this stretch. You should feel this through the lats. Basically, that's the armpits down to the mid-back.